I worked in healthcare for 33 years. This has been the most serious pandemic I have seen. Well, we have about 1,600 hemodialysis patients who are dialyzed in many communities, and these are high-risk patients. They have diabetes, high blood pressure, heart disease. So if they catch this infection, they have much more higher risk of getting needed admission in hospital, intensive care unit, or dying. So we have to have very strict precautions. Patients are scared. One of my colleagues got exposed to somebody at workplace. He has to go off, so that we had to make alternate arrangements. We have nephrologists who have young kids, and if they have any symptoms, then not only the kid can't go to school, then my colleague have to stay home. Like, I look at the numbers every day for the last 3 weeks. Every day I see increase in number of patients in hospital, increase in ICU patients. And it is really concerning, especially when you know if people took precautions, distancing, masking, you can control it. And it's really sad to see that it hasn't happened. And I really want to give a message that people should take it really seriously.